Gucci, they don't go together. Louis and Dior, I swear go better. He wear my drip, but I wear it better. Kalani gang, I swear you go wetter, huh? Gang, on go mode. I should get a chain for the promo. Hey. Gang, gang, gang.
The level is just too advanced. The bezel is Tiffany stamp. Don't grip on my hand. I know that I came with the slide from left to right, but now I don't wanna dance. I got too much on the line, too much on my mind, too much ain't enough of my plans. Nike don't pay me to tell you just do it. They pay me to show you I do it again.
Huh? Yeah, I'm in control of the block. Liar. You know how October get hot. You know. Might make this glaze go pop. Bang. The crib is over the top.
It is.
The whip is over the top. I thought about letting her go, but I wasn't over the top.
I can't be pale in my casket. Make sure I die with a tan. It's part of the brand. I know that I came with a slide from left to right, but now I don't wanna dance. Can I depend on a man? I slotted some bread in the jam. That's just who I am. Custom just waving at us from the window. They don't even come on a plane when we land. Anyone else will retire, but I'm not content. I wanna bury these niggas like 20 feet down so no one can find them again. It's gotta be scary to witness me carry these niggas around in both of my hands. They stay inviting me over, they say they got...
What's up, guys? Finally got my Lambo back. It's been in the shop, getting a wrap, you know, feel me? Today's Saturday, we got the Copa Bello tournament. We got probably 5 or 6 girls. Danny's competing, Michelle's competing, Mariah, Taya, Esperanza, Alicia. Damn, we got a lot of girls competing from Tim's gym in the gi tournament today. I just gotta hit the bag a little bit, making TikToks and shit. I don't even really train, I just take. Make videos and then post them. You know what I mean? That's all my training consists of. So that's what we're doing. Dal's recording today. We're gonna fucking, it's in like an hour drive. So we're gonna just, you know, shoot some shit. You feel me? So let me know. Yeah, okay, guys. Okay, guys. We have Michelle O'Malley here. It's her second competition. She's a white belt. Are you nervous?
A little nervous.
It's just a small with the bro. How we doing? Shout out to Schmo. But seriously, second tournament, white belt action, competed your whole life in other sports. How was jiu-jitsu? How long have you been doing jiu-jitsu?
Like a year and a half, probably.
Year and a half. Mm-hmm. And you did really well at your last tournament.
I did, yeah.
You beat every bitch's ass, basically.
Mm-hmm. I did.
What's your expectation for this one?
My expectation is to definitely not get tapped out.
Okay.
That's like my biggest thing.
Okay.
And try not to get tired. I got really tired last time.
Yep.
My forearms got numb.
That's gonna happen.
I'm hoping that's not gonna happen.
It's going to.
Hoping it not.
It will.
And then.
And win. Okay.
Yeah. I wanna do some sick tricks.
Hey.
Do some cool things.
As long as you do something sweet before you lose, that's what I always think about. I'm like, if I'm gonna fight, I'm gonna do something sick and then lose.
No,
like,
exactly.
I still have that highlight
as long
that I can post on IG.
Thing, then I get tapped.
Yeah, that'd be sick. Alright, so the last couple nights I've been going into the cold plunge, breathing through the straw, read it in Hickson's book. I think it's Hickson called Breath or Breathe or some shit. He tricks me. You go under and you try to calm your breath down by breathing through a straw. So, Shayla's gonna try it.
How long?
It's kinda tricky. You gotta get in there and you gotta fucking just try to do like 5 breaths.
Okay.
And it's gonna feel like you're gonna suck water in, but you won't. It honestly might help if I hold the straw in your mouth.
Okay. Shoot, my hair's gonna have to get wet, huh?
Is that okay?
Yeah.
Okay.
Oh god, starting hard.
I know, it's scary. You gotta breathe through this.
Wait, let me try again.
It's hard, huh?
That's really hard.
You just gotta fuck. The first breath's hard.
Yeah, it's scary down there.
I
Wait, do I have any boogers?
No.
Are you sure?
Yes.
Yeah.
You gotta tuck your head back, too, so the straw stick straight up.
It's freezing in here.
You got it?
Okay.
Yeah. You're good.
Okay. Oh, God.
Yeah, you're good. Go. Breathe through straw. Breathe. You're good. Now control. Big breaths. Good job.
Holy shit, that's scary.
It is. Can you even see me?
Not obvious at all.
Really?
Now the boys?
No,
I'm kidding.
Have. It's kind of hard to
say. Are you going
to
eat it at all?
No, you're fine.
We just walked right past. No.
What do you mean? Oh, really?
I saw him.
The camera must be.
Danny lost her first match. Proud of her. Competed. Shayla won her matches. Mariah won her matches. Kind of stressful. Walking in there, being, you know, I shouldn't fucking dress like this. You know what I mean? People fucking notice me easier than already. You know what I mean? So.
YouTube fam, it's been a long day. It's fucking almost 8. Drove like 37 hours that way. 37 hours back. Tournament. Stuff. End the night. Take a little Dr. Dabber. Got a little in and out because it's Easter tomorrow. I found that out today. That's about it.